for True Night.
Getting girls used to be so easy. All you had to do was grab your shield, find a dragon, slay that dragon, and princesses would line up to marry you. Problem is, the last dragon died like 2 years after the great conquest of the Boogie Wonderland. And ever since, we have been single. And believe me, we tried everything. After watching a few hours of dating tutorials on YouTube, we thought, we just have to be funny. Cause a girl likes a man that can make her smile.
Yeah. Mic check, mic. Here come the butter, baby, bringing it smooth and hot. Got this jack from KG, singing this groove a lot. So I got my spiral notebook, drinking a pen, and then abracadabra, y'all, done it again. When she step up in the scene, ice gleam, y'all scream.
Hail to the queen!
Ring on a finger, mad fat. Leonardo DiCaprio saw it and caught a flashback. All you rappers wanna snap, Jazzy Jeff got my back.
Needless to say, it didn't work. But then, we had an idea. I mean, we're the true knights, right? So, who better to show the ladies that chivalry isn't dead? Cause a girl loves a gentleman. But when you're too nice to a girl, before you know it, you'll be trapped in the friend zone. And once you're in the friend zone, there is no getting out. So we thought to ourselves, why don't we try the opposite? Cause a girl always falls for the bad guy.
Bottles in a bucket full of ice, yeah. Better make room, room, hit a Lambo. Celebrate. Better believe that I'm a sniper, yeah. You know I'm about to take you from your man, though. Celebrate. Pop up with the that artificial mix, acting like this. And it started up an epidemic. It don't make a difference, we winning, I'm plenty grinning. 100 million platinum, platinum, you ain't gotta listen. 75 mil, look at me now. Celebrate. And all these bad can't keep their feet down. Elevate. You don't really wanna see brown. Need to stop all that shit talking, put the seat down. Jonah, I don't really feel these. Hold up, I ain't gotta pay the cut. Time is money, need to fuck around and build these. Vet, so I'm finna goodwill these. Cause I'ma sell these, I should grill these. Take flicks, fresh prints, Uncle Fieldy. Oh shit, I'm the shit, you can smell me. Break ribs, yeah, you don't want no real beef. I say, I said, I'ma lick him when I tear apart some big ass. You acting like a pig, build things. Now the police tryna lock me in the prison, said I'm guilty. I said, come and kill me.
And believe it or not, it actually worked. The girls finally started to be interested. But the problem is, sooner or later, you'll end up in jail. And that means no girls. Which is even worse than the friend zone. Or is it?
Yeah.
chillin'.